than pushing my limits as a dancer, this is really sort of like, it's an internal travel. It's almost like a meditation, because you have to focus so much in the present moment and in the movement that you have to, in a way, be in a meditative state. And this is true for the singer. The singer also has the same experience. To do Wintergeist from beginning to end, because they sing it by memory, you have to really stay so focused for 80 minutes. The choreography is the same. The 24 liters are choreographed, and to do it by memory from beginning to end is possibly what I call pushing the limits.